So where were we earlier today, Cody?
We were at Wixom Lake, and we were surveying the damage with my drone from the flooding and the dam failure.
That happened in early 2020.
That made national headlines.
There's still no water
in the lake.